If we remember, there were more small cystic areas in the thyroid gland 5 years ago than the first study. Now we see a bigger one in which to find back wall figures. There are tiny hypoechoic areas within the lobe. The left lobe also has a cystic lesion, while the small hypoechoic area remained unchanged.